Hello everyone and welcome to Certit Plays. Here we are playing American Truck Simulator. I've chosen to start from San Francisco. So now we're going to start the very first job. I've just realized that I've driven on the wrong side of the road. I am gonna see if I can get the internal audio down for the cab after I finish this delivery, and hopefully we'll have another good run on a beautiful, beautiful truck. Okay, let's see where it needs it. I can give that a try. Let's give that one a try.
Thank you.
Well, I got to the side of it, so I think that'll count. Okay, there we are. We've done our first delivery, and I got 5 experience points for that. Absolutely awesome. Okay, then. Let us start. I wonder what we can choose from now. Good luck. Right, okay, let's go to the job market and find a quick job. We can do... San Francisco to Santa Maria with some clothes or IBC containers or some meat. But I think we'll go for the clothes because it's the one with the most money. And it seems like it's just basically straight down. Let's do that. And away we go. As with my Euro Truck playthrough, I won't be talking as much because I like to concentrate, and plus I don't think you guys want to hear children screaming in the background. Oops, I was speeding there. naughty tip. I do like the American trucks. The big nose at the front gives you a good reference point to the sides of the roads, so you can stay within the lanes. And they sound very beefy. Try and not break any laws or get any damage. I do have a traffic density mod on this one as well. It's the same as the ETS2 traffic density mod. Or diversity, as I called it in my previous video. Let's hope they don't try and tech out my truck in this one. I do find the landscapes in the ATS game quite beautiful. They are really nice to see, you know, various landscapes from cityscapes to desert, mainly desert in this game, to farms and vineyards like the next of us. It's really nice. Plus the thunder and lightning sound, well, the thunder sounds in this game are great. It's bad when you're trying to stick to the speed limit and trucks are just overtaking me. Why is it 55? Why can't I go like 65? It's just so weird. I've noticed when I play this game on my normal single player, I don't usually halt at the traffic lights or drive within the speed limit. So it's nice to actually drive a truck properly for the YouTubes. You beautiful people of YouTubes. Cringe. I just took out that stop sign. Damn you, stop signs. And here we are. I can just place it anywhere because it already grays out that I can do anything. So obviously they don't think I can do anything. And that is another job completed, and we've leveled up, so we will put that in fuel economy. And yeah, that's it for another video. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you in the next video. Thank you very much for watching, and goodbye.